There's another fellow in the audience. See that book. This friend of mine, his name is John O'Grady. He'd written a book. He was head of the narco squad in Las Vegas for 26 years. And on the 166th page, he's got about three pages about me and my ex-wife, Priscilla, and about our friendship, and about that maternity suit. It turned out to be a complete conspiracy and a hoax, man. And I just, no way. I had a picture made with that chick, and it's all. I mean, she got pregnant with a camera, a Polaroid or something. Anyway, it's all in this book. It's the most... And watching Polaroid cameras, what? But you know what she did? And when she goofed up, she named the night. And the night that she named, my wife was with me in the audience. And that's the night she said, "Ain't no way I'm gonna fool around with her out there. Are you kidding me?"